Okay, brothers and sisters, we are getting ready to leave Mississippi. Didn't get any souvenirs from Mississippi, unfortunately. Well, we do have memories and we do have film footage. This is the Mississippi River right here. And we've got, this is a very nice bridge. We've seen some that goes like whoa, way up there and then comes down. But this is really in nature, a hand of Christ here. You can see the bridge adjacent here. That is for the train where it was coming through. That is the Ameristar. It's a riverboat style casino. It used to be a riverboat a long time ago, but it was changed over into dry dock casino, I guess you could say. We're entering Louisiana. You saw that sign. We're doing really good here, honey. Get over just a little bit there, okay? This is one of the better bridges. One of the better bridges indeed. It's because we have seen some, as I said, that are really rickety and crazy and what have you, but that was pretty cool for the old Mississippi River, which I found out spans 2,320 miles from Itasca's, Michigan, all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. So that is just a little little trivia that we found out yesterday while breaking bread. We are so grateful and thankful that God has allowed us this time to be able to go and see family and also to be able to fellowship with each other. As many of you know, we're newly married, so this, I would say, for newlyweds, take a road trip to test your marriage out, okay? So, we will be keeping up with you as we continue to move along on our journey. Bye for now.